guys getting a late workout in today. Going to be a chest session before I train the beast Kenneth and Zen tomorrow morning. So we're going to get that. What a great workout. Probably trying to get a quick 30 minutes of workout, chest workout in. It's going to be intense. So it's going to be all superset, all giant set. Except for the first exercise, which we'll see whether I can do it, because still feeling sore on my tricep exercises yesterday. So if I can, I'll go heavy for my first set, but if not, everything will be super set and just going lightweight, muscle contraction. Let's go. Darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So first up, dumbbell bench press. Trying for 7 sets of 3 reps. This is still a warm up set, so not counted. Better get that blood flow first. Guys, final warm up set. We'll start. Guys, first working set going on right now. Getting some spotting from my colleague. Trainer Ang here from Anytime Fitness. So first working set, 3 reps. Go. So front race. So anyway, let me see. No going to failure. That's the first of 7 working sets. So hopefully we can survive this.
Right now, I need a minute. think we're the wins. Gonna get another quick meal. So I get another 4 to 5 hours of sleep and then head to train with my friends early tomorrow morning. Hope I'm in time. So anyway guys, quick session today. Hopefully I can upload this either early tomorrow morning or even today midnight. So thanks for watching man. So since it's Flex Friday, let's do it! Thank you guys for watching, and also congrats to the giveaway winner of the DY Nutrition Cap. And the winner is... And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Goodbye. Don't let me go.